In a shocking incident, a massive fire broke out on the fourth floor of a building in Karnataka's Bengaluru on Wednesday afternoon. The fire erupted in the building, which is located in the Koramangala area of Bengaluru. The fire was reported at Mud Pipe Cafe opposite to the Forum Mall. No casualties were reported as the staff were able to get out of the pub unhurt. The pub is usually packed during the evening hours, but due to repair work, it was closed for more than a week. Videos from the scene flooded social media, showing black smoke billowing from the building, causing panic in the neighborhood. According to the authorities, no one was injured in the mishap. The fire broke out at around 12:30 p.m. when metal structures were being welded on the first floor. The immediate cause of the fire is not known, although unconfirmed reports suggest it was triggered by a cylinder blast in the kitchen. As soon as people noticed the smoke emanating from the building, they raised an alarm. Besides alerting police and fire brigade, they rushed to rescue people who might be trapped, sources in the fire brigade said. The fire from the fourth floor spread to the entire Nexa building and to another building located adjacent to it. Fire broke out at Nexa and Kalfit building near Tavarekere Junction on Marigoda Road, causing slow traffic. The Bengaluru Traffic Police said in a post shared on X, encouraging commuters to steer clear of the area. Further details are awaited.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.